Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to stop someone from posting on your Facebook timeline. Your Facebook timeline is what people can look at to see your activity on Facebook that's visible to them. However, by default, it's possible for your friends to be able to add posts to your timeline. Whether you're not comfortable with other people having the ability to post on your Facebook timeline, or you have a single person who you don't want to post on your Facebook timeline, your only option for restricting who can post on your Facebook timeline is to change the settings so only you can post to it. If you're only concerned about one person posting content you don't want to your Facebook timeline, your other option is to unfriend that specific person. Now let's walk through the steps to stop someone from posting on your Facebook timeline. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on your Facebook home screen. The menu screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap to expand Settings and Privacy. Tap Settings in the expanded menu. You'll be taken to the Account Settings screen. Step 3. Scroll down this screen and then tap Timeline and Tagging. You'll be taken to the Timeline and Tagging screen. Step 4. Tap Who can post on your timeline in the timeline section. The post on timeline screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to select only me in the who can post on your timeline section. Going forward, no one else will be able to post on your Facebook timeline. Please remember that friends who can see posts that you put on your Facebook timeline will still be able to comment on those posts. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.